a video throughout the day. It's going to be on and off and like that. Yeah, so when I'm bored, I'm going to turn the camera on and talk about nothing. Okay. I'm going to stretch Lauren. So this is Chelsea.
Hello.
Lauren's skating buddy. She's gonna help me make videos because we're really bored. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Lauren's all the way out there. She's the fourth one. Yeah. That one right there. I'm gonna put an arrow in this video if I can. Watch me not be able to.
It's in there. It's invisible.
Yeah. Like, let me zoom in. She's like that one, right above my finger. Not in the blue skirt. Right in front of the girl with the blue skirt. Yeah, that one, I think. Yeah, okay, that works. Bye. Okay, so that's Lauren right there going now. Yeah, look at that. Look at that, like, amazing skating skills. Sorry about my horrible filming skills. Look at that, look at that, look at that, look at that, look at that. Oh, yeah, that's my best friend right there.
Okay, so we're talking about weird things and how when we get bored, we do weird things, like we text people. And pretty much she said that she's special when she's bored. And I was like, yeah, if you call people names, that's pretty much saying that you're not normal like everybody else and you're not dull. I like that. You're not your average, everyday person that you see and walk down the street and it's like, oh, they've got normal goals in life. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, that's me. That's obviously Chelsea. Just learned that. But seeing as she's a friend of Lauren, who's obviously just like, who's just like me, I wouldn't expect anything less. I would expect Lauren to find the special people in the world. That doesn't mean you can call us mean names, though.
No. It's just not nice.
It's just not nice. All right, it's 7-Eleven. Make a wish! Wait, that's 11-11. I knew that. Hello. So I have this song from chorus class stuck in my head. It's a German song. Nachtviolen. Do I really know the words to it? Of course not. Not because German's a hard language, but because I refuse to learn it from my teacher because I know she's pronouncing the words wrong. And I'm procrastinating and asking my mom for it. The concert's like this Friday. Yeah.
That's a problem.
That is a problem. But you know. I always manage it. For some reason, when we have a foreign language performance, I never know the words, and I always make it by just mimicking off the person next to me. I better hope Bernie's there on Friday. Yeah, but I get to leave school at 12:30, and I get to have lunch as early as I want, and then I get to go to class at 12 and get ready and like talk to people for like an hour, and then get dressed, and then get on the bus. I'll get to see my boyfriend for a half hour. So I'm learning a lot about skating. Apparently there's different levels, and the different levels you are in depends on what moves you can do and competitions you can go in for your single. But the synchro is all like one kind of level per team. It's interesting because I didn't know that. I'm learning a lot. This is my handy dandy skate buddy directory encyclopedia. Chelsea. Yeah. She's a skater. That's why she would know.
I'm a Chelseapedia.
Chelseapedia. There's Wikipedia, there's Encyclopedia, now there's Chelseapedia. Yes.
I'm in love with that. Search her on the
web. Search her on the web. Chelseapedia. The book on skating. And other Chelsea stuff.
Specialness.
Like, what do you like to be, Chelsea? Here we go. Here's a good question.
Specialness is my specialty.
Really? So, explain like a normal day for you.
Making you don't have funny to do noises.
Do you say random things and get weird looks from people?
Yes.
Do your friends like do the same thing as you and accept you for who you are? Or do they kind of give you weird looks when you do it?
Both. They accept me because they have to, because they love me. It's just the way they have to be.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Interesting. That's the way I was in middle school. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
They must accept me.
Yeah.
For my specialness, they love me.
Specialness is important.
Very important. Or else you're nothing.
Yeah, I mean, if you're not unique and special in your own way, you're just like everybody else and you're normal. And who wants to be normal? I mean, people always say they want to be normal, but then when you're like going for a job or for a guy or
you're
for
so
a college,
normal.
You need one thing to set you up that's different. And if you don't have like that special quality,
turn the camera back on me. If you don't have that special quality, then it's not even worth it. Yeah. I'm looking pretty damn good today, so that's why I'm doing this. Yeah. 2 videos in one day. Yeah, man. Watch me go home and make a video about absolutely nothing. I did that. I was bored and I was missing Lauren and we had no plans, so I sat there just sighing, playing with random objects on my desk for 2 minutes and made a video about it. Yeah, you should watch it. Okay, so we're in the last like 2 minutes of skating, which probably always runs over because I know practice always runs over. They say you're going to be done at 7:30, but that really means 7:35. You're going to be walking off the field to hear the last few pep talks of your coach. I'm not dissing against sports or anything. I'm just saying that's the way coaches are. No offense, coaches. My mom's like that, and she's coached soccer. Anyways. Chelsea and I were having a wonderful conversation about where we used to live and home invasions and hitmen and fires.
And bugs.
Bugs, yes, yes. A man killing himself because there was a bug on his nose. It's not a true story, but it's a thought. If you could hear the conversations that go on off camera, if only the camera were on. Oh, wow. Okay, well, there's apparently 1 minute left of this.
Liars.
Liars.
They call us special.
And they're spinning. Hey, I can see myself in the reflection over there. Oh my gosh, so I know the camera's in the right way, and I know, look, okay, yeah, I'm good. Sorry, got my special moment. Ooh, text message. All right, here's Chelsea.
Hello. How are we doing today?
Yep. So what level are you on?
Academy.
What's the next level up?
Well, I'm in a junior academy, so next is senior.
Is that the highest level?
Yeah. They're like the same thing, it just depends on your age.
How far are you from senior academy?
It's more like you pass after a few years, and then you don't.
So is there a certain... Did you see that? She stuck her tongue out at me. Anyways. Yeah.
Yeah.
So it's kind of like, after a few years you pass, or do you have to pass all the certain requirements?
Like,
or both?
After a few years and both.
Oh, huh. That's interesting. All right, I'm going to go find Lauren. I'm going to close her phone. I never really responded back to her text message. Oh, well, I'm going to drop something, either her phone or her camera. She's not going to be very happy. Let me put her phone in the pocket, hold the camera.
She puts her shoes on.